great feelings of suspense, same deep hopes of salvation, again and again and again. It was over. I looked at the clock. It was after midnight. I looked at the elder believers whose Savior had not come, who were too proud to show any signs of disappointment, who had believed too much and for too long, to start doubting now. They had been duped, hoodwinked, bamboozled, and I had gone right along with them. I had prayed their prayers, I had yielded not to temptation as best I could. I had dipped my head not once but twice in that snot-inducing baptism pool. I had believed. Now what?